Hello guys, it is the Gamer here with another video. I've not uploaded for so like over a week now because of so that's why I've not uploaded. All I can say is that I'm really busy with school stuff right now and my uploading schedule is about to get really, really messed up. But today I'm gonna tell you how to slash your name in Maskgun, put an arrow and color it all at the same time. So just watch this video. What I do is slash your name, and you can do that by putting the square brackets with S inside. If you don't know what square brackets are, then you need to go watch my former video, how to color your name in Maskgun FPS. So you put, Maskgun for some reason, that costs 5 diamonds to change one name. Oh my God, okay, let's see how it looks. See, there's a slash across my name now. That looks great, real great. Don't know why you would want that, but some people want it. I mean, it's demand. I gotta bring supply. So to put an arrow in your name is basically just the same thing. You just put it as, where's the square bracket? Why is this thing not tapping? Yeah, put the square bracket and you put an S and you go back. You close your bracket. That's very important. Make sure you always close your brackets. Then you type your name, A is, and then okay, it's YT. Let's make it A is YT. Then to make it look like an arrow, you just wait. Where is the character? I know the character is around here somewhere. There are two characters you gotta put. I think it's this one. No. There's something before this. I can't remember, dude. When I saw this trick, I didn't really think about it like that. So you just put the dash and then the arrowhead. So now it looks just like an arrow. Why is the 410 diamond also slashed? This game is so broken. Wait. It was 10 gems, and now it's what? What the heck? That is too expensive, bro. I only have 22 gems left, so this is gonna be my last name change. Wow. And I wanted to make this video a bit longer. Maskgun, thank you for wanting more money. Okay, now to slash your name, make it look like an arrow and color at the same time. Just first, you put the color bracket thingy. I'm not really sure what to call it. And I've made like 2 videos on it now. Oh my God. Let's go with red instead of blue. Blue fits in too perfectly with the color scheme. It's like you didn't even color your name at all. So you put the color, you close the color bracket, you open another bracket, put the stroke, that's what S stands for. S stands for either stroke or slash, I'm not really sure. You close the bracket, write your name, A is YT, and then you put the arrowhead, and then everything just looks spectacular, does it not? It looks utterly beautiful. Oh. And there go all my gems, I only have 2 gems now, thanks, mom.